Well. Well, well, well. Let us continue with Star Wars. Oh yeah, we were in this temple, weren't we? Oh yeah, I jumped across here and then I was looking this way. That down there. Yeah.
Ugh. I guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
And what's this supposed to do? Huh. What the fuck? Shit. Oh. I would very much like a meditation spot.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again.
Push the ball to the target. Oh.
Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Now, complete the test.
It stands in the way, becomes the way. Did it.
My friend. Take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
helps. A lot.
Another one? Thanks, BD1.
Mass push, hold and push allows Cal to push groups of enemies and stagger large enemies. Ah, new skills are available, but I don't have skill points. So where's out? I didn't go up here before. I guess I slid down. Yeah, I did.
Sphere.
Where's he at? Move what sphere? Thank you. What? Wait, what?
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire.
Who did that? Who's there?
Jesus. Additional life with a stim. I need that because I'm not great. Pwah, Roxy, you stink. Out.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
I think I should have saved there.
Stem BD one.
Wait, what? Wait, you can't go back down? Oh. Jesus.
Ah!
Tim, now!
Jotaz.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
So, can I get the relic? I can't make that jump.
Some help here, BD-1. Patched up.
Excavation equipment. Oh, I've got a skill point already. Oh, do I have to go back down? Oh. No. superior blocking. Actually, more health is probably better at the minute.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Oh, I see where I am.
Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Let's save first. Right, well, if that's the way back, this is obviously... Oh, I'm just back down here. Alright, let's head back to the Mantis. I need a drink.
We've got a Walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
There we go, that wasn't too bad, that was pretty cool. That's cool that they actually get out afterwards. Can't scan it though.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that Walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Name with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Was she a Force user though, or is she making all this up?
It's pretty dead in there.
See what bits and pieces we've got. Still green or blue? Okay. Too flashy. More grimy. I like that one. Not copper.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
Hold that thought.
Is that Kashyyyk? Yeah.
You know, my piloting hasn't been this good since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters in circles?
Yeah. It's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though. You should have seen me. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Oh.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Hmm.
kid? Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walker's approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze-breeze to work this magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Maybe we can get up there. Okay, now where?
Let's go. Oh.
Almost there. Yes, we keep going. To the top.
Oh, didn't see that.
Blasters. Whoops.
brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. They won't be using that anytime soon.
This is so cool.
Here's the landing pad. Just keep coming.
See that?
It's headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on!
Saw Gerrera was Forrest Whitaker's character from Rogue One, wasn't it?
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Toph?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Alright, what do we need the most now? Sprint strike, delay thrust. Improved dash. Maximum forces increase, that could be useful. Was that improved blocking? Yeah, superior blocking. Let's go with that.
worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back. But here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
Gonk droid.
Anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements.
That's going to be a shortcut back in then.
Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful.
That's not fun.
Find something? How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Turn machinery on and off.
Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you. Need a stim.
Well, I didn't. But
everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
Right, got attached to electrical panels.
Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Ah, there. Didn't see that one.
Let's try it. Thank you.
Ah, right, okay. Don't know how to go over that though.
Good job.
Sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they rush it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
See that there, someone let that run out.
Hey,
mass push, enhanced force recovery. Let's go mass push. Is that it? There's just a save point here. Slowdown.
Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go.
Vent is open. Oh, unless it's them vents outside and I'm supposed to beat him and then go back to this. No?
Doing okay back there, BD-1?
Oh. Jeez, I couldn't see that.
Fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles! They're coming through the walls.
Hit their nest.
Keep him off me. I don't want to die here. Fire!
That's a
time for a stim.
Bad thing.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Yo, Craig, how's it going? Yeah, not bad. 2 minutes, I think Roxy needs to go out. She just wondered where Lou was and wanted to get up.
Enemy ring.
You and him.
How the hell did you deal with these?
Watch yourself. Lifter support down. Dunium lightsaber material. Terrarium seed acquired.
That'll be for Grish then. Oh, it's all right. Roxy wanted to go out.
Huh?
I still can't hear them make a call. I just heard from the captain. They're coming. Oh, this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything! Get up here! Don't let him catch you! That's
another ally down! Nope. Nah.
So far, almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
Oh, so close to having another skill point.
Door's not budging.
Hmm.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
Incoming!
Go! Now, end this. I'll annihilate you.
Why wouldn't he block?
I need help.
We'll take you down. Dodge this.
You made a mistake. You cannot stand before my skill.
Right.
Jedi are nothing but traitors. Traitor.
Oh, there we go.
This needs power.
I'm just dodging and blocking. I don't necessarily do anything. I just button mash and hope that I get away from it. Why can't you?
You'll be sorry.
That's cool, because isn't that the same
what'd you find?
Type of droid from... Rogue One.
Anyone behind.
That rope just being there is sus. Lou, can you remember Forrest Whitaker's character from Rogue One? He's in this, and the same big, tall, black security droid that was voiced by Alan Tudyk is in. Oh, there, him. Well, it's not the exact one, but it's the same model. Spawn.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Jedi!
Yeah, she's all right. I don't fancy jumping for that.
Got to overcharge this.
That's not what I wanted, really. How am I doing this? Do I even need to go that way?
Let's go, BD-1.
No. Okay. Lightsaber sleeve, nice. Door is locked from the other side. Is that all I came down for?
That's not moving.
Ugh. That will be a shortcut once you get. Yeah. Place that I think it goes across there and then jump between them to that and then through there, but it's how do I time this to get across there? Do I have to I don't think it's too fast. Oh! It was too fast. That's stupid. There was a save point here. It's back out here, isn't it? How far back was that save point? Oh, it's over there. Maximum force is increased. Yeah, let's go with that one.
Coward.
Yeah. What does that do?
Moving out.
Oh. That was tough.
The prisons! We need the Wookiee to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
The door's jammed! It won't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
Oh, wonderful.
Got you.
I need help.
Save point like soon.
You've done it! The Wookiees are free! Get to the roof!
Roxy! Hello, baby. A skill point yet.
This needs power.
Is that it?
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
So cool fighting them, man.
Yeah.
These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the Course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Nice. Anything else here? Not really. So, where's out? Take the tram back to the Mantis. Is this a tram?
Monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choysik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but... you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Looks lonely in there. Better find more seeds.
Another skill point. We got loads there. think that's enough Star Wars.